supporting workers' rights. I've been everywhere this week, as you know, but I thought I'd finish the week by coming here and demonstrating in my own town for workers' rights. We need this protection, we need the protection from Europe, and generally we need to stand up for working people.